Life lessons in Noah's Ark. 11 life lessons that you can learn from Noah's Ark. Number 1. Don't miss the boat. As a Christian, we are set to go to heaven. We follow Christ on our daily life. And we are on our sail towards heaven. Our captain is Jesus Christ. And our compass is the Bible. We are on our boat going to heaven. Number 2. Remember that we are all in the same boat with Christ. Trust Him to direct your journey towards your desired destination. Number 3. Plan ahead. It wasn't raining when Noah built the ark. We do not know what lies ahead. It is better to have a plan or to save for a rainy season. But what the best is to secure yourself in God's hand. Number 4. Stay fit. When you're on your age, someone may ask you to do something really big. When Noah's building the ark, he was old. And yet does not make a hindrance in building the ark. Number 5. Don't listen to critics. Just get on with the job that needs to be done. While building the ark, many criticized Noah. And yet he continued to build it and finished his mission. Number 6. Build your future on high ground. Only with God our future will be secure. Let us build our future with God as our high ground. Number 7. For safety's sake, travel in pairs. Someone said, if you want to travel fast, walk alone. But if you want to travel far, walk with the companies. Treasure our companies in life. It may your friends, loved ones, and family. Number 8. Speed is not always an advantage. The snails were on board with the cheetahs. Slowly but continuously still will arrive to your destination. Just like our faith to Him. Number 9. When you're stressed, float a while. Rest a while, and seek peace with God. And you will be relieved. Number 10. Remember, the Ark was built by amateurs, the Titanic by professionals. Our trust should always be in God. If He built something on us, no one can destroy it. Number 11. No matter the storm, when you are with God, there's always a rainbow waiting. Even you are in storm right now, find peace because you are safe with God. Trust Him to calm the storm. After those trials in life, after those stormy days, there is always a rainbow waiting ahead. God bless you always. Together, let us spread the good news. If you like our content, support us by clicking the subscribe button and notification bell to get updates on our channel. You can also like, share, and comment below. Together, let us spread the good news. Upliftments 101.